The time Kyle Korver trained with sharks. When he entered his mid-30s, he started getting creative to find an edge in the NBA. He tried misagi, a once-in-a-year training activity. The concept of misagi is to take on challenges that radically expand your sense of what's possible. Anything can be defined as misagi as long as the success rate is 50% and it doesn't kill you. The first time Korver tried out misagi, he paddleboarded over 25 miles in the open ocean for over 9 hours. After that, he felt ready for a real challenge and decided to run underwater while carrying a heavy boulder in shark-infested waters for 5 hours. He moved an 85-pound rock for over 3 miles on the ocean bed. Kyle Korver calls misagi his grind activator and believes it has extended his career. Hopefully LeBron uses it to play till he's 50. Follow us for more sports stories.